Let's rationalize 1 over root 2. We're allowed to multiply top and bottom by root 2 because essentially same over same is 1. We multiply across and we have the answer root 2 over 2. In general, the square root of a times the square root of b is the square root of ab. In this case, root 2 times root 2 is root 4, which is 2. And if we have root 5 times root 5, the answer is simply the inside, 5.